All right, walk me through the first two goals of the second half. You guys had been knocking on the door all through the first half and finally were able to break through.
Well, the first goal was a good corner by Jake Kingery, and it was a really good placement, and also Nathan Macaluso headed it right, bottom corner, which was really good. And then the second goal, it was kind of a pop-up, and then I settled it and then just shot it and luckily made it in.
You guys knew you were going to have to come up with goals this year, and it obviously was a frustrating opening loss. Is it nice to have, you know, guys like you, guys like Chamberlain, you know, contributing, because it's probably going to have to come from a lot of different places this year, right?
Yeah, I think we're definitely going to have to work as a team more than ever this year. We lost a lot of people, but I think we have a lot of potential, especially this year, and I think we just need to get used to each other, and we'll warm up to each other, yeah.
What was the difference between the first half against Raytown South and then the second half of that game and this game? What do you think you guys were able to do differently?
I think Raytown South, they had – it was our first time using this formation, but I don't want to blame it on that. I mean, we could have definitely passed a little more, take it a little simpler. We were trying to just – we were goal hungry, I guess. In this game, we definitely – we kind of did that first half, and then we kind of realized we need to go a little slower.
I know it's kind of cliche, but maybe also get some of the nerves out. So many guys in new spots or starting for the first time. Was it maybe just a little bit like the moment was a little too big even for a season opener?
Oh, yeah, I definitely agree. I mean, I think everyone was scared their first varsity game. I mean, and we have a pretty good amount of freshmen that play. I mean, we still have a lot of people on.
Like I was talking to Brantley about, she moves a lot of talented players back into that back line to replace some really good players. Are you confident in that group as well? Like they're probably going to get better as the season goes on and open things up more for the offense as they learn how to play together as a back four?
Oh, yeah. I definitely think our back four has a ton of potential. And I think we have speed where it counts, defense where it counts, clears where it counts, and we have subs we can give everyone breaks.
Last thing is your goalkeeper is new too as well, and he gives up three in the first game, and I'm sure nobody feels worse about it than him. But to see him come back, make a few key saves, get a shutout, you think that'll help his confidence as well?
Oh, yeah. And Patrick, which is our goalkeeper, this is the most I've ever seen a goalkeeper improve. I mean, this is his second year of soccer ever, and he's making great saves and even doing decent footwork. Could always get better, though.
Feel good for Chamberlain to see him tap that one
late.
And maybe nice because you guys were enduring a little bit of pressure at that point.
Yeah, I love seeing that score.